number 10, Brian Wolf. Number 44, Amy Osborne. And the big man in the middle, the team's second leading scorer that year, and second all-time leading scorer with 1,242 points, Chris Overhoffman. And now for the seniors. He wore number 50, he just walked in the door, Jeff Chapa. Wearing number 22, Dan Cable. And current assistant coach of the girls' basketball team. Wearing number 14, Tim McInnish. Wearing number 20, Dave Winkworth. Wearing number 24, the current boys varsity coach of Central Columbia High School in Bloomsburg, and his team is actually playing tonight. He's here with us tonight, Chris Snyder. And wearing number 32, the school's first 1,000-point scorer, John Oakland. And also with us, running on the seniors, John French. Each of the players tonight are receiving a DVD copy of the original highlight film of the regular season. You might have seen that in the lobby, playing with some nice 1980s music. And a piece of the old gymnasium floor, believe it or not. And before we wrap the ceremony up, I would like to direct your attention to the wall above the scores table on behalf of the Brookville Area High School. The 1987-88 Brookville Raiders will be honored with this banner. Congratulations, guys. Once again, the 1987-88 Brookville Raiders. For those who would like pictures after the game, the players go.